What's up, you guys? It's Lawrence behind the camera. Riding my bike in the city of Long Beach. And honestly, I don't know what happened here. I see a whole bunch of cops. Oh, I wonder what happened though. Accident. Shooting. Oh, I think they have some dudes over there. Sitting down. See him? Okay, they have him right there. Everybody here busted. So, hey, what happened?
Some guy got hit.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, so here comes the cops.
How's it going, sir?
Yeah, how you doing?
This area is going to be blocked off for now.
Okay.
If you can move along.
Okay, for sure.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
How far do you want me to?
Huh?
How far?
Just pass to the light.
Oh, you want me that far?
Yeah, because...
Why that far, though?
We're doing an investigation right here. This is all supposed to be closed off.
I'm going to give you like next by the pole, yeah?
So by the light, like I said.
Oh, that's too far.
Right. Thank you.
That's far as fuck. As you can see, these guys were like throwing the lights. He wants me to go all the way to the light. I'm gonna leave this one alone, you guys, because I have a case and I'm fighting this case. So this motherfucker is most likely they're gonna fuck with me. See, the guy was following me. It's crazy. Most likely they're gonna fucking, they'll take me to jail. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna leave this one alone. You know what I'm saying? Cause they're acting straight out stupid, man. Plus I have a case pending.
22 January 2022.
You see him? He wants me to go even farther. He's telling those girls that he's not gonna let him go through or what? I mean, and I hate to bow down to these motherfuckers, man. I hate it, but I'm gonna have to just walk away from this one. See, a lady car was flashing the light at me. Alright then, hey, you guys, alright. Apologize, I'm walking away.